Alleluia. May the peace and joy of our risen Lord be with you. The resurrection of our Lord Jesus Christ is the core of our Christian belief. As St. Paul said, if Christ was not risen, we Christians are of all people most to be pitied. However, it is not everybody have an experience to see the risen Lord. Just start with you all with a question. Who was the first person to see the risen Lord? Don't know? Let's try again. The Bible scholar will tell you it was Mary Magdalene. But I think your mother would tell you it is Mother Mary. Just imagine, Mother Mary was the one whom God chose to be the new Eve, and how much Jesus loved his mother, just as Mother Mary loved Jesus as much. Just imagine the pain that Mother Mary has gone through with Jesus at the foot of the cross. Mary's heart was just pierced by a sword. Jesus appeared to many people at many places in different times. Mary Magdalene was the first person who met Jesus after his resurrection, being recorded in the Bible. Mary also was the person who possessed by the seven spirits. In some tradition, also believe that Mary Magdalene is the same person that Jesus forgave her when she was caught in adultery. And she is also the same person to use the ointment to anoint Jesus' feet. From the Gospel, we can see Mary also was there at the foot of the cross. And she is also one of the three women went to the tomb early in the morning. Whatever is it, those who love the most will experience the risen Christ. Those who have a deep love for Christ will see Him. Blessed are those who are grieving. You shall be comforted. Blessed are those who are pure in heart. They shall see God. Have you seen the risen Lord? In the Easter Gospel, Lord Jesus asked Mary Magdalene to tell his brother, "Go to Galilee and I will meet them there." Why Jesus asked them to go to Galilee? Why Jesus asked them to leave Jerusalem? Jerusalem is a place of death, a place of judgment, a place of despair and hopeless, a place of sadness. However, Galilee is a place that Jesus called the disciples, a place that the disciples first met Jesus, a place that they used to live their life ordinary. Jesus wants to meet them there. Today, Jesus is calling us to go back to our Galilee, where He first called us to be His disciples, where we first experienced Him in our life. Where is our Galilee? Jesus wants to meet us there. When the disciples start to make their journey back to Galilee, along the way, they start to recall everything that they experienced with Jesus. Everything He said He did and He performed. They start to recall this is the place that Jesus raised up the dead, and this is the place that He healed the blind, and this is the place. is risen. Peace be with you.